Residents have questioned the hospital treatment of the musician, who died yesterday from a heart attack after abdominal surgery.
But the Bee Gees died Sunday.